Hello, we are going to make a flop. Inflate a balloon leaving a half inch flat tip. We are going to make a balloon with 4 petals. Twist the first 1 inch bubble. The next 4 bubbles to twist of the same size, 1 quarter of the balloon size. Find the 1 quarter of the balloon. Twist the second 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in 1 lock twist. Twist the third 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in 1 lock twist. Twist the fourth 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in 1 lock twist. Twist the fifth 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in 1 lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the sixth bubble. You can cut off the first and the sixth bubbles or keep them. They may help to keep the petals in proper positions. You have made the first balloon. Put it aside for now. We are going to make another balloon using different technique. Inflate the second balloon leaving a half inch flat tail. Twist the first 1 inch bubble. Twist the second 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Twist the third 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in 1 lock twist. Lock both ends of each bubble in 1 lock twist. Twist the fourth 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Twist the fifth 1 quarter of the balloon sized bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in 1 lock twist. Lock both ends of each bubble in 1 lock twist. You have made the second balloon. It takes less time to make the balloon using the second technique. Now we have 2 balloons, and we are going to use both of them. Inflate a green balloon for the steam, leaving an inch flat tail. Twist the first 1 inch bubble. Lock the free end of the first bubble of the green balloon between bubbles of the balloon. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Twist the second bubble by twisting the third 1 inch bubble at the other end of the green balloon. Lock the free end of the third bubble of the green balloon between bubbles of the second balloon. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Now we are going to bread the steam. Fold the steam, the green balloon, in a half. Hold the fold in your right hand palm up. Put the right hand in the fold. Hold the right part of the balloon in your left hand and hold the left part between your left palm and the thumb. Twist balloon and slide your left hand up toward the balloons at the same time. Move your right hand closer to your left hand to get better hold of the braided part. Congratulations, you have made the flowers on the breaded steam. Have fun.